Welcome to MBBS Council. With NEET score cut off, you can predict your chance to get MBBS seats in particular quota, such as All India quota or Tamil Nadu state quota. But it will be difficult to predict your chance to get a particular medical college. In this video, we are going to see how to predict your chance to get particular medical college with better accuracy based on your NEET rank using MBBS Council Android app. NEET rank cutoff for all reservation categories for All India Medical Colleges are available in MBBS Council app. If you have not installed MBBS Council app, you can install it by clicking the link in the description below. If you need counseling guidance, call MBBS Admission Helpline number 044-4631-3330 for personal guidance. Okay, let's begin. Let's start with the last year Tamil Nadu Government Medical College NEET rank cutoff. For BC category, last year All India rank cutoff was 40,212. Tamil Nadu state rank cutoff, that student was 2,089 and BC category rank was 1,364. This means if your Tamil Nadu state rank was less than 2,000 last year, you could have got MBBS seats in any one of the government medical colleges in Tamil Nadu. Also, if your Tamil Nadu BC reservation category rank was below 1,364, you could have got government medical MBBS seats through Tamil Nadu state quota. Tamil Nadu state quota counseling registration will begin 2 weeks after the NEET results are announced. After the Tamil Nadu state quota counseling registration, Tamil Nadu State Merit List will be released by the Tamil Nadu State Counseling Authority. You can get your Tamil Nadu State rank as well as reservation category rank from the merit list. For example, Sakti will highlighted in the merit list, secured Tamil Nadu State rank 39 and BC category rank 25. Predicting college using NEET score gives the least accuracy as it depends mainly on the difficulty level of the NEET question paper. So, NEET score cutoff varies significantly every year. Predicting college using last year All India rank cutoff provides better accuracy compared to NEET score. State rank prediction gives better accuracy and state community rank gives the best accuracy. After NEET exam is over, students use NEET score cutoff for prediction. After the NEET results are announced by NTA, they can use All India rank cutoff. After the state quota merit list is released, they can use category rank cutoff for prediction, which gives the best accuracy. General category students do not have category rank, so they can use the Tamil Nadu state rank cutoff for the prediction. You can see All India rank cutoff, state rank cutoff, community rank cutoff for all Tamil Nadu medical colleges in MBBS Council app. You can see Thermaburi Government Medical College cutoff screen here. Here SK denotes state quota, BC denotes backward classes reservation, GS denotes government school quota, and the last number denotes the counseling round. You should consider the second round cutoff as final cutoff for government colleges. So, 34,771 was the All India rank cutoff. 1,762 was the state rank cutoff and 1,156 was the BC category rank cutoff. Category rank cutoff do not vary much every year. So, if your BC category rank this year is close to 1,150, then you have very good chance to get Thermaburi Medical College under BC reservation. Category rank cutoff may increase depending on the new MBBS seats added this year for that reservation category. This is the list of various quota available in medical colleges. If you are belonging to open category and your All India rank is less than 2000, then you can try to premier colleges like AIIMS through All India quota. Tuition fees could be less than ₹50,000 per year. If your All India rank is less than 20,000, then you can try state quota in government medical colleges. If your All India rank is less than 50,000, then you can try state quota in private medical colleges. Tuition fees could be around ₹4 lakh per year. If you want to last year cutoff rank for state quota in private medical colleges, comment below. When you select college predictor option from the home screen, You will be asking to enter which quota you are looking for. Which cutoff do you want to predict? You can choose All India rank cutoff or state rank cutoff or category rank cutoff or NEET score. Choose All India rank and enter 2 for the round selection and enter your All India rank. After the click predict college button, you will see a list of probable colleges where you have a good chance to get. Cutoff details will be displayed along with the type. Quota and reservation category. If you want to know the quality of medical colleges, simply tap to college details to get tuition fees, total MBBS seats, number of PG courses, average patient per day, total inpatient bed, etc. Using these details, you can judge the medical education quality and clinical exposure. This brings us to end of this video. If you are looking for college predictor for any other state, comment below. If you need counseling guidance, call MBBS Admission Helpline number 044-4631-3330. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.